It's Bryce Davis on the check-in. After the release of his 7220 Deluxe album, Lil Durk performs in Rotterdam, some city or country in Europe. And while performing, Lil Durk ends up pushing a fan that they said was disrespecting King Von. It's still unclear what was said or done. Tekashi 6ix9ine wastes no time responding, basically saying the fan was scared and was saved by security. Anyway, make sure you like and subscribe. Check it out. Yeah.